me again. This time I'll be doing the M4 cap gun. It's really good. And it's, yeah, a cap gun. It comes with a stand that opens up like that. And you can rest it in like that. And you can put it up like that. But if you can see a tiny little hole right there, that's where the top here goes in. It sticks right in. It's quite hard to get it in now. And then you hold it like that. It's cool gum. There's a little strap here. You can't tighten it or loosen it. So yeah, it doesn't really fit on me. But it's decoration. And it's not like pistols or anything where you bend the gun open. It's, there's a button right here. Press it and it opens. It's 8 caps, the mini ones, put it in. Then push it down. Take 8, and these are the mini caps I'm talking about. So I'm trying to show my face in. And I got 3 rolls. And